morning, second class children. Very good morning to all. Are you all ready for the class? Okay. Yesterday from past 2 days, I was taking the class, isn't it? Which lesson? Air around us. Can you able to follow the lesson? Is it clear? Is it very clear for you all? Can you able to follow? Like I mean, what I mean to say, you have to understand that lesson. Air around us. It's very important topic I had discussed in this lesson, isn't it? Is it clear for you all? Okay, have you listened that class? Once and twice, please listen the class. Okasari, Rendasari, Modusari Kani, Mirandra class repeated ga andara vinali. Ardhamaitunda class mero vintene meki lessons ardhamaitundi. Okay. Now today I'm going to give you the hard words. You have to follow the hard words. Okay. With the spelling, teacher will give the oral drilling practice. You also do the oral drilling practice along with your teacher. Okay. So sit quietly and understand the hard words, and teacher will send it in the message through this. All the hard words I will send it in the message. But now your turn is to what? Do the practice more. You should have to do the practice. Okay. Now get ready for the hard words. Lesson number 10. Air around us. What is that? Air around us. Okay. What is the first one? Water vapor. W-A-T-E-R. Water. V-A-P-O-U-R. Water vapor. What is the spell the word of water vapor? W-A-T-E-R, water, V-A-P-O-U-R, water vapor. Okay, the next one is number 2, infection. Spell out of infections, I-N-F-E-C-T-I-O-N-S, infection. Spell out of infections, I-N-F-E-C-T-I-O-N-S, infections. Okay, now third one. Spell the word of breathe. It is actually you have to pronounce breath. Breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E. Okay. Spell the word of breathe. Germs. Spell the word of germs. G-E-R-M-S. Germs. What is that? G-E-R-M-S. Germs. Okay. The next one is the spell the word of factories. F-A-C-T-O-R. I-E-S, factories. Spell the word of factories. F-A-C-T-O-R-I-E-S, factories. Spell the word of sneezing. S-N-E-E-Z-I-N-G, sneezing. A seventh one, coughing. C-O-U-G-H-I-N-G, coughing. Next one, eighth one, passenger. Spell the word of passenger. P-A-S-S-E-N-G-E-R. Passenger. Spell the word of passenger. P-A-S-S-E-N-G-E-R. Passenger. Okay, the next one. Spell the word of. Then one more word. I am going to show you. It's a new word. Vehicles. V-E-H-I. C-L-E-S, vehicles, V-E-H-I-C-L-E-S, vehicles, recycled, R-E-C-Y-C-L-E-D, recycled. Children, you should have to follow the only cursive handwriting, and you should have to write in your classwork only cursive handwriting. Don't use a split letter, don't write split handwriting. Okay, you have to write which handwriting? Cursive handwriting. Okay, recycle. Spell the word of recycle. R-E-C-Y-C-L-E-D. Recycle. Next one, blowing. B-L-O-W-I-N-G. Blowing. B-L-O-W-I-N-G. Blowing. Spell the word of storm. S-T-O-R-M. Storm. 13th one, gale. G-A-L-E, gale. 14th one, breeze. B-R-E-E-Z-E, breeze. 15th one, you have to write, go for the next one. The word is thundering. Thunder, okay. T-H-U-N-D-E-R, thunder, okay. Now, come on, say all of you. What is the first one? Water vapor. Second one, infections. Third one, breathe. Fourth one, germs. Fifth one, factories. Sixth one, sneezing. Seventh one, coughing. Eighth one, passenger. Ninth one, vehicles. Tenth one, recycled. 11th one, blowing. 12th one, storm. 13th one, gale. 14th one, breeze. 15th one, thunder. Now 16th one, lightning. What is 16th one? Lightning. Okay, spell the word of lightning. L-I. Come on, say, everyone should say along with your teacher. L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G. Lightning. మెరుపు అంటారా మీరు వర్షాకాలంలో చూసారా దానికి ఏమంటారు లైట్నింగ్ వాట్ ఇస్ దట్ లైట్నింగ్ LIGHTNINGజి లైట్నింగ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ విండ్ వేన్ WINDి విండ్ VANE వేన్ విండ్ వేన్ ఓకే ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ డైరెక్షన్స్ DIRECTIONS 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 the next one is parachute 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 next one hot air balloon hot 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 AIR air BALLOON balloon hot air balloon okay the next one is windmill WIND wind MILL mill windmill okay spell word of wind 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 MILL mill windmill okay next one parachute is completed and we had completed the spelling of hot air balloon okay now we will go for glider syringe 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 okay the next one look at here all of you lightning wind wave directions parachute hot air balloon and windmill syringe the next one 23rd one is what is the name of the word glider 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 okay 24th spell the word of damage 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 25th one what is the spelling of car cabin it's not necessary children that is the word is yes we'll go with the germs is over water paper we had completed so let me close with this hard words the last hard word okay backward BACK back WARD backward okay children so let me close still with the 25 hard words okay children so I had given all related hard words from the lesson so that will be very helpful for you to learn the lesson that is the reason teachers are giving the always hard words for you okay I can start with the hard words before I start the lesson but what it might be now you are very small children now if I explain the lesson you will understand then later on I am giving the hard words okay so please do the practice of hard words if you learn hard words meer chadukunnaru ankonde lesson chadadam chaala easy okay artham aitunda second class children so meek edidi chaala practice cheyali yes hard words okay today only teacher is sending in the message only hard words bit and tomorrow I will give you the fill in the blanks or with the other bits we will enjoy with the other new exercise okay but now you should have to go for this only 25 those hard words and do the practice at home is it clear children will you do it oh very great so please children write only one time in the class work and do the practice two or three times in your rough book children not in my class work okay and thank you very much children tomorrow we will start with the next exercise okay and be safe all of you thank you so much